She may only be 5 foot tall, but her voice is so unstoppable that MTV had to turn back on the lights of this iconic studio, the MTV TRL Studios. Yes, Ariana Grande is in the building, and she is making her way to the studio as we speak, along with her friends. Her fans have completely taken over Times Square, and they've taken over our studio. Wow, all these people want to catch a glimpse of their girl, Ariana Grande. This is Total Ariana Live, and here she is, stepping in right now. Yes, here she is, Ariana Grande, ladies and gentlemen, walking in the studio right now. You guys make some noise, huh? Here she is, voice of a generation. How you doing? Good to see you.
It's good to see you.
Come on over here. Wow.
Hi, y'all.
I don't know about you, but I'm extremely excited. How does it feel for you to be here in the TRL studios?
I'm so nervous. I'm very, very excited, but I'm very nervous. I've sung on live TV a million times, but I've never done anything like this, and they brought TRL back. I'm dying. I'm really nervous. I'll calm down in a while.
You guys got her back, right? Y'all got her back?
Thank you.
I don't know if you noticed, but when you look out at Times Square, you got tons of fans that are here screaming for you. How does that make you feel?
It makes me so happy. It's raining. What are they doing? Go home. Be warm. Like, don't get sick. Like,
look at that. They went crazy right there.
Go home. Babies.
Oh, they love you. Now, I know we're going to get a live performance today. Also, we're going to get a first listen, a Break Free today.
Yes. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
But we should be out right after the show.
Right after the tour?
Yeah, after the show, I think it'll be out. Like
right
on iTunes, I think.
Okay, on iTunes.
If it works according to what they said to me, which never happens.
Well, but we're going to make it happen today, okay? Because this is Total Ariana Live. This is your stage. Anything you want. Now, I heard a rumor of a huge announcement.
Yes. Do you want to make it?
Can you make it with me?
Yes.
Wow, okay, I could do it.
I'm nervous.
All right, well, look, everybody take a look at that big screen behind me, and we can reveal what that announcement is.
There's a...
Did it come up? Did it pop up? All right, well, you know.
Well, about
there it is.
The screen. It is
right there. Look there. Ariana Grande, VMA performer. She will be performing Break Free this August at the VMAs. We are announcing it on the big screen, so you know this thing is official. It's absolutely true. It's a big deal. Plus, this is interesting. Pepsi and MTV will be premiering tracks from your new album later, all right,
yes,
in the summer. And on July 15th, they're going to be hooking up some of you guys, some of these fans, with the opportunity to attend the VMAs and meet Ariana.
Woo!
Who would like to do that? And see her perform live.
I'm so excited.
So you're the first performer announced. There's a lot of great things happening for you right
now. I'm very excited. I'm very grateful. It's all very surreal. Still very nervous. I feel like I'm warming up, though. Helping. Thank you.
Yeah, you know, no problem. But you know, and when I remember last year, I introduced her at the pre-show for the VMAs. I remember doing that. Now you're going to be on the big stage. We're talking Beyonce. We're talking, you know, Madonna, Britney Spears. You know, all these different people. You know, been on this big stage. Are you ready for this? Did you dream about this as a kid?
Of course. Did I think it would happen? Not exactly. But I am very ready. I'm very excited. And I'm very excited to be singing Break Free because it's a very up, exciting, dancey song. And I'm very excited.
Okay.
It's going to be fun.
Okay. We got to have a real TRL moment, okay? We got to walk up to the window and look at your fans and wave at them, okay? All right, let's see what happens when that happens. All right, there it is.
Look. Hi, babies.
Pandemonium right there. All these people waiting in Times Square. You see, we love you, Ariana signs. You see that right there?
I do.
Okay.
I love you, too. They can't hear me.
They can't hear you.
They're TiVoing it. They'll see you later.
They're TiVoing, right?
Mwah.
Well, you know what? You can't be down there, and all of them can't be up here because we don't have enough room. But we have MTV News' Christina Garibaldi. She's in Times Square right now. What's up, Chris?
Hey, Sway and Ariana. It is absolutely crazy here in Times Square. has a question for Ariana. Jillian, what is your question?
Okay, I'm such a huge fan. I have followed you since you've been on the musical 13. Okay, what's your biggest inspiration on the new album?
My biggest inspiration for the new album was basically just life and things and love and, I don't know, everything that I've been going through in the past few months, obviously since the last album. And I hope you love it. It's very different for me. And I put a lot of work into it. And I'm very excited about it. So I hope everybody else is too.
All right, you guys excited?
Oh, no, man. What do you think, man? That girl was so excited, man. I feel like she's... somebody we should bring up to the studio. What do you think?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Can we do that?
Absolutely.
This is your show. Okay.
Yes, let's.
All right, you know, we'll bring her up to the studio. You guys stick around because we have so much more in store for you, including games, a live performance, a problem, and you're going to hear it like you never heard it before, an exclusive first listen of the brand new track, Break Free. It's all going down right here on Total Ariana Live. Total Ariana Live. As you can see, our super fan has made it up to the studio right now. All right, they're trying not to lose it. The super fan is going crazy. To the super fan, it's if ever time to cry, this is now. Ariana is here, okay? Give it up. All right. Now, I was reading up on your album. You announced some of the collaborators on your album, Childish Gambino, The Weeknd, of course, Big Sean. Yeah. But one of the things that caught my eye is that Harry Styles actually wrote a song specifically for you.
Yes.
How did that happen?
So it's called Just a Little Bit of Your Heart, and it's a beautiful song. He's an amazing writer. And, well, I was at the studio one day, and he was there, and literally, Johan and Savin were like, hey, do you want to write something for Ariana? And he was like, sure, mate. And and so he just did, and it's really beautiful. He's amazingly talented.
That's great. Okay, I can't wait to hear it.
Thanks.
All right. Now, I know, Christina, you got a lot of people with questions over there, right?
We do. We have a ton of questions. Thanks, so, and Ariana. Now, questions have been pouring in all day from you fans using the hashtag TotalArianaLive, so keep on sending them in. But right now, Ariana, we have a question from one of your fans on Instagram, so check this out.
Oh, sweet.
Hi, Ariana. I hope you're enjoying New York City. And my question for you is, with all the traveling you've done in the past years, you know, your tours and stuff, what is the thing you miss most from home besides your friends and family? Love you.
Oh, love you too. the thing I miss most at home when I travel is definitely my dogs. I love them so much. They're literally everything to me. I love them. Yeah, I think my dogs.
The dogs.
Yeah, my bed.
Fair enough.
All right, we have one more question.
Of course, my loved ones. Yeah, go ahead.
All right, we have one more question from the audience. This is Michelle. Michelle, what is your question for Ariana?
Hi, Ariana. I know you're a big Harry Potter fan. So if you were a student at Hogwarts, what house would you be in and why?
Good question.
Funny you should ask me this right now because I actually just signed up for Pottermore 2 nights ago. And when I took the quiz, like the sorting hat had a little bit of a like hard time sorting me. And they couldn't really pick between Hufflepuff and Slytherin. And at the end, they asked me which one I would like to be in, and I said Slytherin. So I'm Slytherin, I guess.
All right.
That's a good question.
All right. Thank you, Christina. Give it up for Christina Garibaldi.
Thank you.
All right. Now, Ariana, I know you pulled from a lot of hip-hop influences for this project and in the past. I'm a hip-hop head, so I wanted to test your knowledge on hip-hop music and something we call the hip-hop mix-up.
Oh, no.
Okay, so all you got to do is step over here to this wheel. Okay, you're going to spin the inside wheel first and then the outside wheel second. It's going to land on a song.
Oh,
no. And the inside wheel will tell you what style you have to sing.
This is a terrible, terrible thing I have to deal with right now.
Don't you love it?
Oh, God.
Okay.
I do love it.
Hold up. Inside wheel.
This one first?
Yep, there you go.
Can I just pick the... Wait, hold on.
Okay.
I'm just going to pick the one I want.
Which one you want? Okay, that's... I won't tell anyone.
Oh, my God, it landed on Broadway. Sweet.
Broadway. Okay, great. Wow.
Oh, sweet, bro.
What a coincidence. Okay, now we have to pick the song. So.
Now I pick the song?
Yeah, spin that wheel.
This could be funny.
Okay.
I'm going to do this one.
A$AP Rocky.
This is going to be great.
The edited version, of course.
Oh, God.
All right.
Can somebody bleep me out?
Okay, there we go. Okay, so...
There.
Okay, problem.
I spun it. It landed where I wanted.
Right there. Wow. You're
how
so
convenient.
Accurate, right? Okay, so A$AP Rocky... Problems.
In the style of musical theater.
Broadway. Okay, ready?
Yeah. I already hear the beeping going.
Okay.
I hear the beep, the blurring.
No, it's okay. Go ahead.
I love bad bitches. That's my fucking problem. And yes, I like to fuck. Not a fucking problem.
Wow.
Fine. No, the rest of the words.
That's okay.
Bring some bitches to the crib. And then we fuck them. Something like that, right?
That's okay. Right. Okay, we're going to change things up. We're not going to let you do this one next time.
Okay, next
time. All right, let's pick someone.
I'm cut
else.
Off. You've cut me off.
Yeah, I'm cutting you. Well, you know.
Okay.
I don't need those kind of problems right now. All
okay.
right.
Oh, God.
Let's get someone else to come up. You have any friends that
Yes. Oh, okay. Where's Tyler?
Hi.
Oh, my God, Tyler, please come here. Everybody. This is one of my best friends, Tyler.
Tyler.
Hi. And I kind of want to set you up to do this for me.
Oh, you're going to pick mine?
Yes, because, okay, so this is your favorite.
Okay.
I'm just going to pretend that you spun it and it landed where you wanted
Great.
It.
And which
Perfect.
One is it? Eminem?
Love yeah. the way you laugh.
Okay.
Love
okay.
it.
Let me
put it there.
Can
I pick whichever one I want?
Yeah, I'm hoping for one of them, but
which
I'll
one
let
are you,
you choose.
For?
It's your day.
What are you hoping?
Valley Girl.
They're deliberating right now. Okay. You got
so, basically, they're going to do it like Alexa.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Okay, Valley Girl.
Work.
Ready?
Okay, here we go. Tyler, the stage is yours.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you, like, what it feels like. And right now, it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight while I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight.
Hey!
Tyler! Tyler got talent.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
All right? Okay.
Wait, I have a question. I have a question. Am I allowed to pick one more friend?
Not right at this moment.
Oh, okay, all right.
But we can't
I gotta go
momentarily,
anyway.
All right? Ariana Grande right there. You see, she got a future in hip-hop. So does Tyler, okay? I like
Thank
that.
Thank you.
All right, don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen, because coming up next, we got a very special live performance of Problem, plus exclusive first listen of Break Free is still to come right after this Total Ariana Live. Grande. Welcome back to Total Ariana Live. I think MTV News' Christina Garibaldi. You have some more fan questions, right?
I do have a few more fan questions. But first of all, Total Ariana Live is trending right now on Twitter. So is Break Free Today and also the VMAs. So that's pretty cool, right?
Yeah, that's big.
That's awesome. So right now I've got a question for you, Ariana, from one of your fans on Instagram.
Okay, sweet.
Hey. Hey, Ariana, if you could spend a day with any of your idols, who would it be?
Oh, wow. If I could spend a day with any of my idols, it would definitely be Imogen Heap. She's my... Thank you for the screams. She's incredible. I love her more than anything and anybody. I would cry, but I would love to spend a day with her. And I don't know how I'd make it through it, but I love her so much.
It's good to know that you have idols, considering how many people idolize you. And all of these people have been waiting. They've been counting the minutes for this song, Break Free.
Yeah,
you know, it's finally released. It's got a real dance party vibe to it.
Yes, it does. And since it does have that dance party vibe, whenever I do a new song and I want to get an honest opinion on it, I always play it for my dancers, who are also my, like, best friends. hey, Brian said. And they'll either dance to it or sit down and tell me that it sucks. So I can always count on them for their honesty, but they definitely danced when they heard this one. So we were thinking of having a little dance party right now when we share the song.
Is that how the video is going to look, like a dance party?
No. The video is a space age 60s like moment.
Okay.
Like extravaganza.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Yeah, it's like Barbarella.
Okay.
Moments.
I got the inside scoop. No. All right.
But this right now, can we have a dance party now?
Let's do it. Hold on.
I thought that was the plan.
People have been waiting for this, all right? The wait is officially for you guys. Ariana's new song, Break Free, because we're about to hear it live right now as she requested. And all you got to do, man, you can get Break Free right now on iTunes. And if you pre-order the album, My Everything, which has happened to be number one on the pop charts already, and it hasn't even come out yet.
Is that the truth, actually?
That's the truth.
I didn't even know that. Yes. Oh, my God, that's amazing.
So here's your
tour
dancers.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, you guys. I love you.
Let's go over here. Help her out. There you go. All right.
Hey.
Here it is for the first time.
Let's break free,
ladies and gentlemen, on Total Ariana Live. Let's get this party started. Where y'all at?